The following video will contain some very delicious food, so you may not want to watch it on an empty stomach. Hey everyone, Scott or the Scott Man, and we're here to do a Travel the Lights video today. We are back in Chelsea, Michigan. I've been here once before to do a video and a Travel the Lights video, but we're here to do another Travel the Lights video. We're in front of Smokehouse 52. It's a very, very popular barbecue restaurant with a lot of great reviews, and in fact, I was even told about by somebody who, I think, I don't know if it was in my Chelsea video or was in another video, who told me that I should definitely have to check it out. So here I am. Haven't had some good barbecue in a while, so let's get some here in Chelsea. So we just gotta cross the street and then enjoy some good food. Ah, nice and cozy inside. Well, I should say cozy, but warm. But pretty cool interior. They got this part of the dining area. They got another area over there too. Love how everything looks in here. But yeah, food came out really, really fast. Just a matter of a few minutes and here it is. I got pulled chicken, some baked beans, coleslaw, and then some cornbread. Not just any cornbread, but this is Chelsea, Michigan. This is Jiffy Corn Mix cornbread. Because Jiffy Corn Mix is based out of Chelsea. So we're in for a treat. And of course, you know me, I have to get coleslaw. Because coleslaw kicks butt. A lot of good flavor to it. Not too much sauce or anything like that, but it's perfect. Get some beans on those. Might be a little warm. Nice sweet sauce. Nice and hot too. I'm gonna try a piece of chicken without some barbecue sauce. I'll show some of the different sauces in a little bit. Not too bad. Chicken's cooked pretty well. It's a little tough though, but not bad. But you know what that means? We need some barbecue sauce. Alright, gotta have some cornbread here. Hell yeah. Tastes really good. For cornbread warm though, but a lot of great flavor though. So. Alright, we got our five sauces. We got the All American, it's kind of like a mix of everything, a lot of great flavor. Root beer is like a sweet one. Smokehouse Gold has a little bit of mustard in it. Kiss and Vinegar, this is has more vinegar in it, and it kind of like a Carolina sauce. And then you have your Hot 52 Alarm. That I saw on the menu has like a little bit of a habanero sauce or pepper in it. So let's get crazy. Not too bad in terms of the spice level. I can feel a little bit, but lots of great flavor. It's not overwhelming. Love the spices. All right, gotta try one more sauce on camera. This is the Smokehouse Gold. A little bit of more of a mustard type sauce. Really good. It almost has a more kick to it than the hot sauce I had earlier. It's good though.
Good barbecue. Chicken's good. Everything's really good. Although the chicken tastes better with the barbecue sauce, though. But yeah, I'll definitely have to come back again. Alright, I'm going to eat the rest of this off camera and I'll see you outside.
That was pretty good. Yeah, I always enjoy a good barbecue meal. It wasn't the best I've ever had, though, as I've had better here in Michigan or even out of state, but still was quite enjoyable. The coleslaw was excellent. Although it wasn't warm or anything, the cornbread, probably the best Jiffy Corn mixed cornbread I've ever had, though. Baked beans were really good. But yeah, the chicken was okay. Like, it wasn't, the chicken itself wasn't very, didn't have much flavor. It was kind of dry, to be honest. And kind of warm at the best. It wouldn't surprise me if they just heated up the chicken, because it was kind of tough. But with the barbecue sauce, it was really good. But yeah, I tried all five sauces off camera. I think my favorite was, believe it or not, was that hot one. that was really good. And I think the smokehouse sauce was another one of my favorites too when it comes to the sauces. But yeah, I'll definitely have to come back to that barbecue restaurant though when I'm back in Chelsea. So if you enjoyed this video or this video made you really hungry, definitely give this video a like or a thumbs up. For more Scottman895 travel videos, definitely click that subscribe button. Well, thank you for watching today's Travel Delights video here at Smokehouse 52 here in Chelsea, Michigan. This is Scott, or the Scott Man, signing out.